Twin cities. Often around the world, there are places that have the same name. Let's look at two cities that share a name but are very different. One is a modern town only 160 years old. The other, an ancient city which was built 2,000 years ago. One is home to a few thousand families and nature lovers, while the other is home to a rich history, culture, and energetic lifestyle. Verona, Wisconsin, USA. The city of Verona is a very small, picturesque city located in the south of Wisconsin. There are many quiet neighborhoods and tree-lined streets there. There are a lot of parks to relax in and great trails for hiking and cycling. There are no tall buildings, just pretty houses with big gardens. In the summer, people go swimming in the huge lakes near the town. And in the winter, they can go ice skating on the lakes. In the city center, there are some very nice clothes shops. There are also nice local restaurants and cozy cafes around the town. Verona, Italy. The ancient city of Verona is situated by the Adige River in the north of Italy. It is a large cosmopolitan city. Verona is famous for its ancient city walls, towers, bridges, and palaces. Thousands of tourists walk around the narrow streets in the summer. They can shop in the fashionable boutiques and at the local markets. They can even see Juliet's balcony. Verona was the home of Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Verona is an exciting city for both locals and tourists. Which Verona would you like to visit?